Hi dears, today I would like to bring to you a little bit of music by a Spanish composer whose name was Federico Mompou. Mompou was born in Barcelona in 1893 and he died almost a century later in 1987 in the same town. When he was 18 years old, he wrote a collection of pieces called Intimate Expressions, in Spanish Expresiones Íntimas, and I'm going to play for you the eighth of those pieces. The name is Secret, in Spanish, Secreto. As you will hear, it is a piece that uses very few materials. We could call it minimalistic, but it's of enormous beauty. And that is the case with all the music by Mompou. And it's very interesting because he almost exclusively wrote for the piano. So because all his pieces are short and brief, or almost all of them have that characteristic, we could call him a musical miniaturist. So I hope you enjoy the music of today. Take care.